It's not just the roads that are dangerous. Crews in Henderson responded to a crash involving a train early this morning. It happened after 1 along the tracks near Atkinson and McKinley Streets. Witnesses tell police the vehicle was stuck on the track when the train came along and crashed into it. Now, we do know one person in the vehicle has been taken to a local hospital. Right now, no word on their condition. As new information comes in, we will pass it along to you.